feeling blue and your face turns green, take it to God in prayer. When your bed's worse than you've ever seen, take it to God in prayer. When your teeth fall out and your leg falls off, take it to God in prayer. When your dog can't sleep for your nasty cough, take it to God in prayer. Seriously though, we should pray for all illness to go away. Jesus healed folk and Luke did too. Doctors heal us, but let's pray too. When you're hot and you're cold and you can't sit still, take it to God in prayer. When your head's bright red because you've caught a chill, take it to God in prayer. When your elbow's had a nasty wrench, take it to God in prayer. When your guts churn out a nasty stench, take it to God in prayer. Seriously though, we should pray for God's wholeness every day. Jesus showed us that God cares, so let's pray to the guy upstairs. When you're ill or injured, just remember to take it to God in prayer. See your doctor, of course, but also do take it to God in prayer. Take it to God in prayer. Take it to God in prayer.
Nice harmonies, Doc.